all doing well? Welcome to another ASMR gaming video. And today we're back with some more nice, relaxing Forza Horizon 5 in this one. Should be a good time as usual. And today we're actually back with another vehicle customization episode. Again, I haven't decided what vehicle we're gonna do just yet, but it's probably gonna be in the title, so you guys probably already know. But I've got some spearmint to come I'll be working on today while we play. And before we get into the vehicle customization, I just wanted to show you guys how insanely fast this car is. So I am in the Koenigsegg Jesko 2020. Let's get a little speed test going. This is actually a 10 speed. It gets up into 10th gear, which is just nuts. Just go ahead and grab it. Oh, McLaren's too. McLaren's Semi-gloss anyway. that's yikes. It'd be nice if we could like just do those notches there on the front. That'd be cool and just red. Okay, I think that's a fine start. We're not gonna go too crazy on this, just because you can really get wrapped up and carried away trying to give yourself a nice paint job, especially me, because it just takes me forever to figure that stuff out. Can you imagine lifting this car in real life? That would just be weird. Dude, look at that. That thing is like snug to the ground. I think that's a bit much. Yeah, we'll go with the race one. And the drift one. If we got this, it would be more for looks than performance. Came in 11th. But, you know, today's a new day. And not only that, but I'm feeling good. Today's our day. Let's see if we can improve on that this time. Already, I can tell, like, this is a major upgrade from the Bugatti. And I don't know if it's just, like, the tire thing, because we had that issue last time. I didn't upgrade the tires. But it just feels like it grips the road a lot better already. So I'll be interested to see. I don't know. I say that now, but we might get destroyed right here. Check out the difficulty here. Pro, expert, wait, hold up. So pro, yeah, that's what we've been playing on. Pro is harder than expert, I guess. Yeah, so we'll change that to expert and see how we do. I don't want to get just absolutely smoked while we're racing, because we still want to, you know, make it a race, you know. Oh, that dude bumped me. So much better, my goodness. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I goofed up. I'm the worst about that. I have the worst habit of looking down at the map at the worst time. But we're not gonna rewind. We're gonna put ourselves in a bad spot here and see if we're able to get a comeback going. But we gotta step on it for the rest of the race, literally. Doing back there, running into a tree, but I don't think we'll have to worry about him anytime soon. Thank you. job of showcasing that. But yeah, the handling, the acceleration is also really nice. Once you get this thing straightened out to accelerate, you can really tell the car just does all the work for you. It's perfect. Wide on that one. I tried to see if I could maneuver around that guy, but just couldn't do it. There's still a good bit of race left, so hopefully we can make a push here on the back half. That's a risky turn, to say the least. Yeah, dude, this thing just hugs the road big time. Those were turns that normally, like most cars, 100% would have spun out, 100%. And I don't know, for whatever reason, it was able to hang on there. I'm gonna rewind that actually and just get around. on that one. Wow. That was a tough turn, man. See you all next time.